Hello. It's been a long while since I've done this. So I need to fill myself in much as everyone else. So, Lules, the grass type, okay, sticky horned, painted. Okay, let's see. Ground type Yumdoom. I think you're a dragon type, aren't you? Dragon type with powers up grass type moves in a pinch. Okay. Cebu. Who are you? Flying duck. Oh yeah, you got sheer cold with 75% accuracy and 24 PP. And fire type Kecleon. Okay. Oh yeah, there's also Meepo. Let's have a look at you. Psychic ghost. Flame body. Decent enough defense. Okay, yeah. Good shit. Okay. We just defeated Maxi. Lava cookies. Yeah, I'll have one. Give me a cookie. I want cookie. Oh, a fight. Let's see how well I'll do this because it's been a while and I've forgotten all the types, basically. Ghost Rider Mark. It's not a Gengar. Is that a ground type Gengar or a rock type Gengar? Well, we can find out with the ground type move. It was a type Gengar. Cascoon. No idea what type that is. Probably dragon? The eye color? I have no clue. Let's see what we find in Digress. Oh! Pretty cool. Pretty sure you're a fire type. Already have one of them on our team. Yeah. Nidoking is the common encounter here. Interesting. Oh, fight. Chef Joey, other than the chefs. The Torkoal. Wow, spiderweb, interesting. Cannot switch out now. I thought you were flying type from your color. And you're not ghost type, that's good to know. Blastoise, missiles. Yee-hoo, let's have a Meepo. What is that? Normal type? No. Steel type, I see. Well, this is a set then, so it's not going to be. Yeah, nice. I should have ducked into our hideout right away. Now you just told me the hideout's here. Fight me. This place isn't your casual hide. It's not suited for a picnic. I mean, yeah. I would imagine so. What are you? Dead. That is what you are. Put red on you. Ooh, that was still super effective. Might be you. Are you water type? I think you might be water. Oh. The useless type, I see. We have a revive. The sacred ash, but I don't really want to waste that. Ah, you healed nothing. Congratulations. Oh, I should have done that. I climb this hill every day. I strengthen my confidence. Ah, yeah! It's awfully scary to shoot down a mountain in one go. I imagine so. Poliwhirl and Skitty. Oh, one of them ice, one of them's electric, perhaps? One of them's got traces. Oh, you're not electric. Oh, your ice type, I see. We have a bike. It's been so long, I've just forgotten everything. We do. Oh, a new song about Gulpin, that's nice. A potion, how very evil. An item buried around here somewhere. Where? Oops. Ooh, a Vaporeon. That's super effective. The steel type. Shuckle. Ooh, but do I catch Shuckle just to see what its stats are? Oh, still got Mega Defense. Nice. Mold pot. Claire. Kind of come off the wrong button again. Picky up, nice. Just turn on. Ooh, turn on a Mega Punch. The ground type move with 100-100. You bet the poison tail. Really not that useful. I'd rather keep my current moves. Rising Winds of 100, but it's basically Earthquake single target. This is better than Earthquake single target. And then I make a punch. Gonna bring in. What's here? Amazing, interesting. What type are you? Seems to be a lot of steel. Oh, you're not steel. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, you still know self-destruct? Oh, and I lift. Self-destruct must be super weak. Ooh, there's an item. Another wheezing. Drought. Interesting. Wheezing is 2 ability. Ow. No, this person. Another need, okay. Item D. Okay. Oops, down. Protein. Very normal looking cloister. Assumed it was dragon type. And what's this? The boring ass Azurill. Ice is not very effective. Ow. Also not perfect. If you're steel type. Yeah. Oh, will I get you? Just bumping this, I'll show. Oh, okay. Thank you, Rich Kid Ann. Marksby. What? Let me see what's in the egg. Let's see what the shop. An item. It's ground type with cloud 9. Spark is ground type. Poison powder is 20% accuracy. Oof, this is a bad, bad Pokemon. You can do it away for a little while. Let's see what's in this egg. Oh, push the button. There's an item. North. I meant to. I also meant to check. Why is that on me? Did not mean to go all the way down there. Not sure if I have flies, so I'm just gonna hatch the egg here and then come back. Come on. So I got one higher. One more higher. Nope. Is about to hatch. Come on, egg. A marsh stomp. Okay. Poison type has shell armor to block critical hits. Okay, payday. Grass type move. Water spot's useless. Flatter is useless. Cure is okay. Useless. Payday. Interesting. I'm just gonna write it back up. Where else we have? Why we have the text on the unit? I'm also gonna just go grab that item here. Protein. Doodle doodle doodle. And a PP up. Nice. Nice. Two PP ups. Where should I put them? Yeah. I'm not sure if I would use Buddy. Buddy seems like a wild trick, though. To the herb shop. There we go. Let's spend. Interesting. £20. I'm gonna learn it. Bring you. Yeah. Alright, let's take on the gym. Let's go! The hell is that? Dragon? No. No, it's not a dragon. Use his dragon breath. Could be a dragon steel type. Ghost write a mark. Oh, there was another one. Tristan's Ludicote. I'm getting you the Groundle Steel vibes from it. Ground. Yep, ground. Can I hide? Oh no, it didn't hurt as much as I thought. Really low base attack. I do not remember very well. Oh nice. Bam. It's a battle. Oh no, that's not. Why is that sheer cold so strong? Ooh, 29. No, figure out what type you are. Okay. Oh, that was a weird ass animation. You're a grass type, I know. Either of these of us. Oh damn, nice. Poison! Hyper beam. No. 9 damage. Bye bye. The 9 damage hyper beam. Now that was generally quite worthless of you, friend. P Pima Wayne. Ground type, because I know who you evolve into. Webster. Man Webster. You look like a ground type. No. Interesting. No, that's a grass type, maybe. Interesting. It looked like a grass type, but it could be a multi-type. That's not what I meant. Honestly. Oh, that's sad. Tame a forest. You just like look like normal Skibloom. Think getting rid of Silvermane might be a good idea. I'm not sure. I might use that to catch, but possibly. Oh, you look like a grass type. Oh. You've a dark type, which you don't look like a dark type or a steel type, but you could be because of the stuff in your head. Not mean to use Mega Drain. Okay, so you're a dark type. Interesting. Anyone up here? Nope, okay. That everyone? Time to fight Flannery. Welcome, no wait, puny traitor. How good to see you've made it here. I've been entrusted with the. No wait. I am Flannery, and I am the gym leader here. Do not underestimate me, though. I have been a leader only a short time. With skills inherited from my grandfather, I shall demonstrate the hot moves we have honed in this land. Yay. Flannery time. Hello. Goodbye. What's that? Knockdown. He looks like a fire type gone wrong. No. Oh. You're not a fire type then. Dark type things. Or steel type. Trapinch. No, a dead Trapinch. And a Gengar. I never did figure out what Gengar was. So, let's have a look. Got a lot of HP. Ow. Okay. Not very effective. You're a rock type, I see. A rock something type. Was not very effective, jeez. The other Gengar, which I one shot, was not this dangerous. God damn it! That's annoying. Oh, we got it. Oh great, we missed. Oh, we hit again. Oh, and we're gone. I forgot, that's not very effective. Fanjo. That's not going to do much. That was tough. What type is Gengar? Jesus Christ. Incredibly tanky. Missile received the heat badge from Flannery. TM50, what is it? Psychic. Oh. A normal type move with 40 base power. Ay ay ay. It's Mary. Reminds me. Oh, I visited the Lovebury Hot Springs. I collected some good Pokemon. Maybe some raised some. Have this. Go Goggles. Okay. You can go to the desert. Nice. Right. I'm gonna save and test something. Give me a second. One second. Okay. 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 If this. No. Thank you. Does not seem to work. Yum. The Talo, interesting. Like a ghost type. Was a ghost type. Interesting. Look, yep, Cradily. Oh, it's you. Package has arrived for me. Repeat bottle. I've been through. Yeah, I have. I need to walk out here. There we go. XP share has been achieved. Meaning we can train up that much up if we wanna. Hello, Magby. I'm asleep. Great. The time is time. Let's go through the accuracy room. Oh, I see, I see. Oh no, not another Gengar, Jesus Christ. Oh, we can kill it, okay. It's gonna take ages. Confusion. Oh, that's not good. What are you? Ow. Great. Oof. Let's use that one. Revival herb. I'm going to save because I'm just something. Oh, that worked. Okay. It's just this one now. Oh yeah. And now a Mew. I don't know why, I just wanted to try it out. What's this? I was trying to find one to change me into May. But oh well. Change it to a different person when running. Interesting. We'll start with the same two first. Oh yeah, clamp. There's also no minimizing clamp. Great. I missed two times in a row. God damn it. And you keep minimizing. Oh my God. Hit them. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Ridiculous. He has to scroll up to go to pop. And test something out. I'm gonna just turn these off actually. Mind. This one, the recovery room. Look like a slaking type. Great, I missed. Nice. Not nice. I just poison stick. Ah. Is super effective. Still didn't do too much damage though. It's a bug type move. Your bug type theme. I mean, all these guys have high potion. Takes time. Oh, damn, that did even more damage than the fire type move. Oh, great. Juggler gel. Just when you get to level 30, please. Right. Nice. I don't like littles. Nice, finally. Diamond for this one. Come on, let's beat the shit out of Dad. Are you psychic type? Oh no, it missed. Oh no, it missed. Oh, we're all higher level than it, so it can't affect. Get them up to level 30. Maybe too high level as well. Yes, they are. Damn, Sibu. Oh, that's what evil looking Girafarig. Nice. The dark type. No. Might be fighting type itself. Interesting. Oh God, Jesus Christ. Okay. There we go. One hit KO. And it hit. Don't know what type you are. No, weak to ice. You are weak to ice, but you lived on 1 HP. Hyper potion, great. You psychic type? No, you're not psychic type, you're weak to ice. You're not resistant to blood problems, so you're not flying type. Actually, you're not your flying type because you're weak to. You were just fighting. Let's see the flying type color on the nose and the back here. That is terrifying. And Tormat's still up. Got him. Damn, that was terrifying. Fan Thomas. I can't believe it, missile. I lost a missile. Here, take this money. All right. Boost defense. Surf. His little gift. TM42. What is it? What is it though? Heat wave. I already have heat wave. A normal type move. Oh, thanks, tutorial man. Please excuse me, so dragon you. Yes. Here's Surf. Is Surf good? Please be good. It's a poison type to move and it's got 40 base power and 95 accuracy. Ay. Who wants to learn that? To go, good grass type move. Right, I think I'm gonna save it here and end it off here. So next time we go surfing. Yeah.